Oh, hi. Today I'm going to show you a little something about the PSP and PSP 3000. Alright, but listen. Take out your battery, like the PSP. Take out it. Well, I just got the battery out. Wait a second. Can you help? Anyway, here is the first button. Now when you pick up the battery, you see the inside. See the inside. Now once you've done that, get a USB cord, take it and put it in your cup. And then once you took the USB, I just got this on video, so I'm just gonna try it. After you've done that, plug it into the computer and then turn it on. So if this doesn't work, just tell me. And then I'll just try to figure out how I done it. So, and I'll teach you how to get videos on to your thing. So like, just like, get the battery out, get the Sony battery out, get like this, get the thing out, and then pick up the battery, hook the USB cord to the computer, and turn it on. And then your PSP is going to turn on instantly. When you're going to turn on your PSP, it's like, and your bed is gonna get it. This is gonna work. So turn it on, and then comment, and then we'll see. And like, it's supposed to have, like, a code on the back. So that's what's up. Peace.